Another record high increase in COVID-19 cases in the Philippines. Health officials on Monday reported 8,019 new infections. This is the third time the country posted a record high of daily cases in the last 4 days. Active COVID cases have reached more than 80,900, the second highest since the pandemic began. 4 new deaths and 103 additional recoveries were also recorded. 2 laboratories were unable to submit data on time. Meanwhile, more hospitals struggle in dealing with the rising number of admissions due to COVID-19. The St. Luke's Medical Center in Taguig and Quezon City have already reached full capacity for coronavirus cases. But the management maintains it will remain in full service for non-COVID cases. Meanwhile, the Philippine General Hospital, the country's largest COVID-19 referral center, is near full capacity. PGH spokesperson Dr. Jonas Del Rosario says 80% of beds allocated for coronavirus patients are filled up. He admits the hospital is forced to downscale its non-COVID operations because of the increasing number of coronavirus patients.
Ang ginagawa po namin ngayon ay nililipat na naman po namin yung mga tao namin from the non-COVID part of the hospital na ilagay sa COVID, no? So, dina-downscale na naman po namin yung non-COVID operations. Hindi naman basta-basta pwedeng mapauwi yung iba. So, pero ang ginagawa po namin dahil doon, para hindi na dumami yung non-COVID patients, eh medyo dinideny po namin yung admission ng mga elective cases na mga non-COVID.
The Philippine Health Department says it is now preparing for a worst-case scenario as COVID-19 infections continue to rise. That's following a warning from the Octa Research Group saying hospitals in Metro Manila may reach full capacity by the first week of April if the country maintains its current COVID-19 reproduction number of 1.9%.
We are doing as much as we can in terms of physically expanding the bed allocation for COVID and making sure that there are more isolation centers. We are also planning to really ramp up the allocation for especially the government hospitals to 50% and increase more intensive care units. The drawback here really is the elective cases would have to be on the back burner. In other words, there will be a suspension of certain elective medical and surgical procedures just to make sure that we are able to prioritize the COVID moderate and severe in the different institutions.
Some Philippine hospitals appealing for additional health care workers. The Philippine Hospital Association says many nurses are now overworked because of the surging number of coronavirus patients.
Pagod na po mga nurses, talagang kulang-kulang mga nurses. Kaya ho, kailangan na talaga ng reinforcement mga nurses. Reinforcement na magagaling sa military at saka police kasi nasa kanila na yung karamihan sa mga nurses namin, nasa kanila na. Dahil malaki ang sweldo doon eh.
Malacanang says the Philippine government is taking action aimed at alleviating the fatigue felt by medical frontliners.
Nag-augment din po ang DOH ng mga health workers. Tayo po'y kumukuha ng mga health workers sa mga karating na lugar ng Metro Manila para mag-relieve rin po, no, doon sa mga hospital na talaga naman pong pagod na pagod na. No.